The French embassy in Pakistan on Thursday advised all French nationals and companies to temporarily leave the country after violent anti-France protests paralyzed large parts of the country this week. Due to the serious threats to French interests in Pakistan, French nationals and French companies are advised to temporarily leave the country. The embassy said in an email to French citizens, the departures will be carried out by existing commercial airlines. The embassy's press attaché, Veronique Wagner, said, we can confirm that we have sent a precautionary note to all our citizens in Pakistan, advising them to temporarily leave the country if possible, due to the recent protests that have caused graver security threats and put its citizens at risk. Later in the day, Foreign Office spokesperson Zahid Hafiz Chaudhry said the government was aware of the advice, which appears to be based on the embassy's own assessment of the situation. He said the government on its part was taking enhanced measures for the maintenance of law and order and preventing any damage to life and property. Anti-French sentiment has been simmering for months in Pakistan since the government of President Emmanuel Macron expressed support for a magazine's right to republish blasphemous caricatures depicting the Holy Prophet. On Wednesday, the Pakistani government moved to ban the TLP, whose leader had called for the expulsion of the French ambassador. Saad Rizvi was detained hours after making his demands, bringing thousands of his supporters to the streets in cities across Pakistan. Two police officers died in the clashes, which saw water cannon, tear gas, and rubber bullets used to hold back the crowds. TLP supporters brought Islamabad to a standstill in November last year for 3 days with a series of anti-France rallies. Interior Minister Sheikh Rashid on Wednesday had announced the decision to ban the TLP on Punjab government's recommendations under anti-terrorism law, and quite recently the federal cabinet has approved the decision. A senior police official had quoted sources in the government as saying that authorities had started backdoor talks with the TLP to reach settlement. Talking to the media in Sargodha, Prime Minister Imran Khan said, it was the responsibility of the state to ensure protection of public against riots and also establish writ of the state. Therefore, he added, the government had decided to ban the TLP in the larger interest of the public and state. And quite recently, Saad Rizvi has announced to call off the protests.